Hello,
I'm Kid Monkey. Welcome back to Asgard's Wrath. Last episode, I got my ass kicked several times by the same guy. But, we're past that now. Hopefully we can actually get something done. What do I do about this? Divine weapon. What is this?
I see. It's missing a part.
Yeah, cool.
I need to find it. Maybe the crank is used to activate the portal.
The way. God altar.
My pupil, you need a follower more suited to the Dark Elf's quick step. I grant you the power to transform the frog.
I will be your protector.
Cool. Okay, now go across here. Where's my weapon? Open it. To the frog.
What? Oh, animal god, now you jest. Did you pull him up from Round's net? Okay, I won't doubt your choice.
Let me fight for you!
Cool. He can collect items with his tongue. Ready to get what? I have to get up there somehow.
Follow me.
Not sure I can.
Siggy could get the trinket for me.
Oh, that trinket? Can you get that? Siggy?
Nowhere to run.
Thanks. Cute time.
Here we go.
Almost too easy. Huh? That didn't turn on the portal. What happened?
Will you eat these? Whatever, I don't want them. Fighting.
No match.
Ah, where's the energy?
Ullr's bow is needed here to activate the ancient portal.
Oh. Can he get something up here?
Be able to help. Take position.
You need
Oh, I know. Dude, step on the damn thing.
I'll need Sid to snap that item up.
Aw. Come on. Okay.
Siggy could get the trinket for me.
Shut up.
That's it. That's it. There's a minute the portal didn't open.
Wow, there was definitely no real hint to that. But after several minutes of wandering around aimlessly, I did that. What's through here? Nothing. Kind of, I got this.
By your command.
At my command.
Get a different god weapon. Bow's getting a little old. That doesn't sound good. Anything through here? I had one of those.
To tell the tale.
On guard, Cub.
Ready. Siggy is ready.
Hopefully this is
it. It's been a long shot.
Damn. Sweet. I get him.
It's never a true venture unless blood is spilt.
You right. Should be getting close to the other. Oh, good. I'm apt to get that. Another fight?
It's good to get some exercise now and then.
Yeah, we did it. What are these? Oh. Cool. It's locked. Alright. I get that down here. Ooh. I shoot it one more time. Neato. Of course. Oh, this one's a... They're just traps.
For later.
And fire.
Use your power.
And this does. Oh, I gotta do this puzzle. It's fine.
By your command.
Eyes open. I always hit the mark.
Thanks. All right. Oh, shoot.
Pity them. Almost.
Anyway. Oh, I gotta get... Alright. Back to bear. Back to bear.
On guard, Cope.
Go. Hello, bear.
Going
Yes.
There we go.
Now, back to me.
No portal? Friend, I think you need to finish this.
Son of a... Oh, okay. Hey.
Feel fine.
Pretty much the exact same as last boss.
Don't worry, friend. I haven't forgotten our bargain. I know exactly where the necklace is. We'll pick it up right after we make my delivery. I promise. At last, the Kvergrimir passage. Huh? Blood. Damn, the blood of the dishonored. Let's not linger here longer than we have to, friend. The towers here bear the faces of Hell's priests. I should take a look inside and see if there's a way to work the sluices from there.
All right. Oh, no. Well. That's all the time I got for this episode. If you want to see more, let me know. Don't forget to subscribe. And thanks for watching.